Linked list is simple and common data structure which can be used to implement other data structures such as queue and stack. Let's take a closer look at it. Linked list is a group of elements called nodes, where each node contains data and link to the next node. The beginning of the linked list is stored in a head pointer which points to the first node. Link of the last node is set to null to mark the end of the list. Linked list is linear data structure like the array, but unlike the array, it's also dynamic, so it can grow or shrink while the program is running. We can add new elements very easily, and by inserting at the beginning, we will have constant complexity. Searching and accessing, on the other hand, can be very slow, as we have to start at the head and follow the links one by one till we find the desired element. There are many implementations of linked list. Singly linked one goes only in one direction. If we need to traverse also backwards, we will use the doubly linked list, where nodes contain also link to the previous node. This, however, increases the memory usage, as we have to store the pointers somewhere. Another type is circular. Instead of setting the link of the last node to null, we can set it to point back to the first node. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe to see more videos like this in future.